फ्रेंड्स, आज हम लोग प्रोग्राम करेंगे अ नंबर इज सेड टू बी आर्मस्ट्रांग नंबर इफ सम ऑफ क्यूब ऑफ ईच डिजिट ऑफ नंबर इज इक्वल टू इनपुट नंबर. फॉर एग्जांपल, आपने इनपुट कराया 153 एंड यू हैव टू डू द क्यूब ऑफ ईच डिजिट मींस 1 क्यूब, 35 क्यूब एंड 3 क्यूब. Okay, means 1 into 1 into 1, 3 times. 5 into 5 into 5, 3 times. 3 into 3 into 3, 3 times. And then find the sum of digit. So, whenever we are doing 1, 5, 3's cube, 1, 5, 3's, each digit cube, then it becomes the input number. Same input number. So, 153, yani 153 is Armstrong number because input and cube number, cube ka sum is equal to input number. Okay? So children, just see first input and then after that sum of sum, I had taken the digit sum is equal to 0. Why and not equal to 0 means the loop will be work till n value no is greater than 0. Whenever n value become less than 0, then it loop will be stop. Yeah, equal to, then loop will be stop. After that we have to take in one digit p is equal to n mod 10, means we find the modulus of n. Okay, so whenever we are finding the modulus of n, then what happened? It p store the remainder digit of n. Then after that, we find sum is equal to sum into p into p into p. Means whatever the remainder digit is stored in p, we find the cube. Okay, cube, and then we put the digit on sum. Then after that, n is equal to n divided by 10. And bracket me, I had put the integer. Earlier one program, I put the int functions. What it will done? It never read a point value. Okay, so it is store round figure value. Then after that, I end the while int. Then after that, I had checked if n is equal to num. Again, n value is equal to some value, then print number is Armstrong, else number is not Armstrong. Now, children, this is a flow chart of that number, Armstrong number. Okay, we will make flow chart according to that. Okay. So dear children, just I am going to calculate the number. I had find the cube of each digit of input number 1 into 1 into 1. Whenever we are multiplying any value by the 1, it become a 1. Now 5 into 5 into 5. Whenever you are going to be multiply, the value become 125. Whenever you are going to multiply 3 into 3 into 3, then value become 23. Okay, so in this way program is going to be run. Okay, so whenever we are finding the modulus, then modulus will become 351. Okay, so we will find according to the number, input number is Armstrong number. If we are same fashion, if we are putting any type of number, computer will be calculate for this example only. After that it gives the right and evaluate result. Right result it will be show. Okay.